What's up, geeks and gamers? It's Jeremy coming to you with another video. And today, before we get started, I'm going to do a reaction to the Obi-Wan PTSD video that I was told about on a live stream. And I just want to say up front, once it really gets going, I don't really talk at all. I kind of get caught up in this video because it's so beautiful. And so I apologize for the reaction side of things. There's not a lot of reacting once I really get dialed into this, so I hope you enjoy it. I just wanted to go ahead and give you that, heads up before you start the video. So thank you very much. I hope you enjoy it, and make sure you subscribe to Geeks and Gamers. Have a great day. What's up, Geeks and Gamers? It's Jeremy coming to you with another video, and today I was asked multiple times by Miguel to watch this on my live stream, and I told him I would just do a reaction for the channel. So this is Obi-Wan has PTSD, and I don't really know what I'm watching, so let's just jump right into it and see what's happening, and we'll go from there.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
The Jundland wastes are not to be traveled lightly. Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before. He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I think I've seen this now, but I don't remember it.
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Real quick, I haven't been able to really watch the original trilogy that much since The Last Jedi. If there's any kids watching, just want to cover their ears really quick. Watching this with Luke, I just want to say, fuck you, Rian Johnson. Go to hell. Let me get back on this.
He's not dead. Not yet.
You know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. By the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
Well then, the droid does belong to you.
Don't seem to remember ever owning a droid. Very interesting. I think we better get indoors.
No, my father didn't fight in the wars. He was a navigator on a spice freighter.
That's what your uncle told you.
God, I love
Star Wars.
Didn't hold
with your father's ideals. Thought he could stay here and not gotten involved.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior.
This is great.
A good friend.
This is great. God, man, this is Star Wars.
Which reminds me, I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this.
This is really good. This is really good.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the dark times. Before the Empire. A young Jedi named Darth Vader.
who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil. Helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force. Now the Jedi are all but extinct.
Wow. That was amazing. I apologize for not talking that much. I was just mesmerized by all of that. You know, you see that, and what all is going on with Star Wars right now, it just sucks. It really sucks, and the emotion involved with that, and the flashbacks, and the pain that you saw in Alec Guinness's face, and the way that they were doing the cuts back to the prequel era, that was phenomenal. That was great. So, Miguel, thank you so much for pushing me to watch that. And just would not, you wouldn't stop, really. But that was really powerful to me. As someone that's obviously loves the original trilogy, but also loves the prequel trilogy and loves that prequel era. And, you know, there's just some things that made me think of that I'm not going to get into here. You know what I mean? It's that was pretty damn cool. That was pretty damn cool. So shout out to you, Miguel. Shout out to whoever Sam Moore is who put this together. That was phenomenal. And yeah, that's it. So thank you all so much. Subscribe to the channel if you don't mind. Help us reach 100,000 subs. And you guys have a great day, and we will talk to you later.